Hey there, guys and gals. We got story ops, and yes, I am. Yes, I am. Attikus and the Thrall Rebellion is here, and it's been like 2 weeks because Favorite Child's been here, and I haven't been able to film anything. I can't even poop. Today was the first day I could poop, and two people knocked on the door, and I got 5 texts from my sister. Just go away and let me shit. I'm finger gunning at the screen for some reason, and Galt just finger gunned back at me, and now there's some weird rapport going on. But yeah. Okay, cool.
Friendship established.
Yeah. Yeah! But I still need to finish Galt's lore, so I'm going to be playing as Galt. And let me tell you, killing people. Ooh.
To cheer you up and use your fumer as a tempest, a giant fist hanging in space in search of a face to punch.
I'm so turned on.
But somewhere deep in the city is another fight.
Why did Oscar Mike have kissy face?
Let's not discuss that ever again.
What did I just see? What did I just see?
Listen, okay, that's his private life. Don't need to ask about it.
Oh, okay.
What should I play?
Someone suggested on the Gearbox forums that they make a noir TV show on Netflix just about Attikus being a detective, and I'm just like, I can't. What color scheme are you gonna go with?
What am I playing?
Whoever you want.
I don't know what to play.
I got point.
Interesting. I like it. Shell shock.
I also think there's some interesting dialogue in these. I don't think
Attikus
is stupid.
Actually, I'm gonna turn off automatically mute us at equal volume.
Ah, and I keep the screams or a mic, right? The fuck your ears! But I really want to stress that nothing you're about to see
is real. Please try to live in here after he discovered it could replicate the beach resorts of Luxuria 6, and it took us a week to flush him out. The program you're about to enter is Attikus's account of the Third Thrall Rebellion on the planet Tempest. It's supposed to be therapeutic for him, but as you're about to see, he's taking some creative liberties with. Run the simulation. Look for chances to earn ops points up to a maximum of 50 for your first playthrough. Increased ops points means higher difficulty and greater rewards such as titles and customizations. Woo! Commander, begin. She's looking good though. 3, 2, 1.
Mm-hmm. Get in my hero select screen, don't I?
Okay.
I'm detecting a bizarre Varelsi energy signal nearby. See if you can determine the source.
Okay. I'm just looking around for...
The name's
Attikus.
I ain't a proper detective or nothing. I just solve people's problems. Usually there's someone with a fist deficiency. Trouble of my own is about to come knocking.
Evening, mister. I was just passing through this grimy edge of town.
Oh my god, instead of a pipe, she's got her staff.
She wore red in a way that could make a sunset leave a party to go change into something else. She was 10 shards of nice, wrapped in 10,000 of trouble. I couldn't afford to say no, but she didn't have to know that.
Maybe. What's the case?
Nothing. underdeveloped brain can't handle. In fact, I think only a thrall could pull it off.
And what is that?
I am in need of someone to start a revolution.
Boom, 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 boom.
That's sax, though.
It's like Bill Clinton's here.
Hide your daughters.
I see stuff behind this there? Wall. What's over here? Nothing, just more shards.
They mentioned the 50 thing, and I'm like, well, but what are they?
Yeah, me too. I'm like, but...
So I've been shooting things.
I know that someone made a map where all the points are, and I'm like, oh, that was fast. But also, where are they? Oh, whoops, I accidentally killed him with melee. Whoops! So this is post-Galt nerf, where they made all his abilities useless, and they want you to concentrate on just firing your basic weapon, which is not fun. I mean, it does stupid high amounts of damage, but what's this jump pad for?
Jump. Oh, okay.
Then you follow your death. I'm so fat. I bounced off your big fat ass.
Hey.
Ooh, items.
I'm fluffy. There's a lot of jump pads.
I'm not sure if we're supposed to take them now. Now I'm like, oh, where do I go?
I'll go left, you go right.
Oh, found some more treasure chests. Wow, there's like multiple paths now and stuff. Good job, Gearbox.
Just, you know, it's really hard to look down below you when you're in a giant fucking chair.
Yep.
Wait, what was
how'd
it?
You get a warp up? How'd you get a thingy?
I didn't do anything.
Oh,
it wasn't
know.
You.
Did I get a thingy? What? I don't know.
What did you do?
I don't know.
Welcome to Scott's channel, where we have no idea what the fuck we're doing.
I just see a lot of bounce pads. Whee.
Maybe this is so you can snipe?
Multiple bounce pads. Go!
Are we dishonoring this bitch?
What's happening?
Well, I'm gonna go. Hi, this is Scott's channel. I'm gonna go for the stealth only run of Attikus' mission.
I see many enemies. I wish to kill them. Oh, I see a jamming tower. They've discovered me. Oh no. Whee! Bounce pad! What's up with all this rooftop access? Did you do that? Because I didn't do that.
Yeah.
I found a room full of treasure chests, though.
So the AI is broken over here.
Oh, cool. We got another option.
Thought I let you know.
Oh, I found it. It's a purple thingy.
What?
I found a purple rift in time and space, and it gave us 10 points. Cool.
I might need to know.
Oh, thank you for
telling
us.
Thanks for letting us know.
Yeah, that's super helpful. Oh, he did. Oh, God. Oh, there's no fall damage, so we're good.
Something seems weird with the AI for this, though. Or is it just me?
I've heard people were having trouble with the boss, but nobody else.
No, they're not reacting to me.
No! Someone's sending me codes over PS Messenger. I gotta enter those codes before I upload this video.
Oh, shit. Oh, Sax, please.
Bum bum bum!
That's sax though.
I really feel like in this.
Mission.
Oh no. Oh, that's enemy rally beacon. Never mind. I was like, we gotta protect something. I really feel like this mission, you can totally split up, be nowhere near your teammates, and still complete it. Like, you just do whatever you want around the stage. And this is the story. You can't do that in regular missions.
Oh, hell no.
You'd be dead in an instant. Thank you, Gearbox, for putting more Borderlands-y exploration in this game, since, you know, everyone's mad at you that you didn't make a new Borderlands game.
Just want Borderlands.
Trap out.
Surprise!
Come here, ho! Oh, it didn't work. Why didn't it work? Oh, yes, it did. Yeah, I got 1 point so far. Yeah. You take the treasure chest, because I've had like 35 of them so far. Yeah, get in there.
I'm just gonna slowly go forward.
Hey! Give me that point. So, if you guys haven't figured it out yet, the one piece of lore I'm missing for Galt so far, kill generates with scrap traps, which is basically impossible because they nerf the hell out of your scrap traps. Hello, big ass crystal.
Two stacks music?
I'm assuming we're gonna fight a boss soon because there's a door that's got a shield on it over here. Look at us just exploring and shit. Yeah. Feels good, Gearbox. It feels good. I think that one goes to the roof.
Okay, I'm inside you.
Oh, yeah. I was about to say, how the hell did you make that jump? And then I was like, oh, yeah, you can boost with your butt.
Okay.
Goodbye.
I'll let you have that treasure.
Is there stuff back here? Can I have it? Nope, this is an invisible wall that I'm trapped on. I've been there already. Alright. Oh, that's the middle one, I think. I think it's where I found the item. No.
Yeah, I'm looking for more distortions. There can't be too many points in the first area.
True. Oh, we do have to defend the beacon.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, we gotta build stuff.
What?
Where's the turret? I can't. Oh, I see it.
I'm gonna need you to buy that turret real quick, please.
Alright. I got it.
Okay, I know you're hoarding.
Did it work? It did. No! Give me them ops points.
There you go. Get your or not. Oh yeah, we're almost halfway done.
Oh! Attikus, calm down. It hasn't taken any damage.
Not the
taking shield damage. Are they? No, that's our turret. I was like, Deadeyes are attacking it? Oh, there's a big guy coming, that's why.
Oh, it's on now! Well, I got my shield thingies up for you.
Look what they did to my shotguns. Like, shotguns are absurd now.
Isn't it?
Oh, sex, baby. There's always more to a case than what the card told you.
This was no exception. She told me she wanted he's here. To help the Thrall
shake off the bonds. Said it was what they deserved. She left out the part where it was all a ploy to put one over on her sister.
Ooh.
You lot, follow me. We got bones to break.
Yeah. You dirty woman.
Oh.
Awesome.
Why can't I play as her?
That intro, though!
Just throwing it out there, I want to play as her.
Find the loot cache!
I'm busy! I'm killing with math! 1 second!
No, there's a door we're gonna end up in, so I'm trying to find a loot cache.
There's a bunch of crystals over here.
Is it this one? It was not this one. But I found extra lives.
Victory will be mine.
Ha! 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 Galt said, victory will be mine.
Ow.
Come on, man. Where's this loot cache?
Who in the hell trained you?
Yeah, you go, Attikus. You put in that work. Did you find it yet? Because I didn't find it.
I'm busy trying to live. Did not work out too well.
I'm coming!
But no, I have to immediately hold the respawn.
Oh, no, the worst is when someone respawns as you're healing them.
I was actually about to do that, dude.
Oh, these are shock anchors. They're not warp anchors.
But where's the loot box?
I saw a door that was closed a second ago, and it had the light power charging it, or the shard power charging it. I don't see it anymore. Where'd it go?
I don't know.
Unless it's right in this door? Here's a door. Yep, I found it! We had to break all the crystals.
Oh. I'm just here to make it look good.
I just switched to a double barrel boomstick, a la Killing Floor. So, boom boom, boom boom, boom boom, boom boom, boom boom, boom boom, chick chick, boom boom, boom boom, boom boom. Those are boom bots. That's a big guy. Be a shame. We fired two shotguns! Oh! I'm way too strong now. Basic attacks, way too strong. Everything else sucks. Sounds so young. This is why the Thrall Rebellion happens. Oh, ops points are in the chests as well. They're new icons. They look like the icon on the top right. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, Attikus, you're helping too much. He can ult, by the way. He just ulted the entire minion wave.
Get him out. Okay, still complaining over Jack.
Why did you? That dude was looking right at me, but turned to the side and then threw a grenade. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, I see that. Oh, wait, oh, we gotta open it with crystals. Find him.
Go, 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 go!
Underground crystals, where are you at? Underground crystals, where are you at? Underground crystals, where are you at? Underground crystals! I'm going. Oh, I'm flying. Why am I flying? Somebody just uppercutted me. Is Wrath here?
Ow, fucking lasers are.
Sweet, sweet loot.
Ooh.
I think at 50 we get the new taunt as opposed to the new skin.
I guess.
I just want more points. Though she said on your first playthrough you can only obtain 50.
Yeah.
Does that mean later on you can get more?
I assume. Or less.
Hmm.
That first time bonus?
Hmm. Grim had told me that he only got 30, so...
I'm not gonna comment. He already hates me.
So I feel like we're doing pretty well if we're at 44 already. Because you know he just walks straight. Hello, there's a loot crate in there. Oh, I see a crystal, I'm going for the crystal. Attikus, all right. Kill them all. Oh, there's three bosses in here. Okay, never mind. Attikus, good luck. I opened it. Go, move it!
Ow.
Uh-oh. But loot! But sweet loot!
You hit me for 1500 damage, get your ass over here.
Attikus is taking all their bombs for me. Thanks, Attikus!
Yeah, he didn't take any of mine, you fucking dick, Attikus!
No, there wasn't sweet loot in there! Oh, there was just 1 point. Lame.
Maybe it's a 10-pointer later.
That's a warp anchor.
I'm just standing over here. Things hurt.
Damn it, Attikus.
Oh, shotgun blast!
Attikus, was that necessary? That warp anchor had, like, a magic invisible pixel of health left, and he ulted it, and then can't... Wait, he can cancel his ult? How come I can't cancel his ult when I started?
Cause you're the Glitch King!
Well, while they're talking, Attikus is just furiously trying to open this door.
How dare you? What was that puppy's name? The one that drowned on your 10th birthday.
Oh, this bitch is dead.
I don't want to play as her anymore.
Oh, I thought just the middle was the door. Okay. Thanks, bro! Uh-oh.
Okay, I still want to play with her.
Yep. Sister.
Kills her puppy on her 10th birthday. That's fucked. Whoa, dicks!
What the hell happened to you?
1500 damage, that's what happened to me.
I'm using your body as a shield.
Don't use my body as a shield! Ow, fucking cock! She white? Alright, there's another player. There's another...
Ooh, cha! Oh, she's charging a laser. Why is she charging a laser? Don't do that. Oh, it's on! No, don't fly up when I turn on my ult. Oh, why is she invincible?
I mean.
Oh, no. What is that? What is that? What is that? She can teleport.
I'm scared.
Oh, great.
Help. Help. Oh, more figures. Or something.
Bounce pad. Oh. Healing anchors, I guess.
I'm gonna kill this anchor. Yeah. No, come here.
Oh, hello. Goodbye.
Now, they have gravity.
I will kill you with math. Who's hitting me in the ass? Can you not?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Didn't we go healing you?
Uh-oh.
Hi.
I didn't get the path that lets me Oh, I fucked up. I didn't get the triple shrapnel bombs. That's my scrap trap. It's useless. No! Drop that bomb.
Oh, that was a blow opportunity!
I'm coming. Maybe. Oh, shock anchors. Oh, thank you. Thank you, overshield that randomly spawned as I needed you. Ow. Did I get you?
Are they even attacking you?
Oh, they hit me like 3 times.
I hate playing with you. I fucking hate you.
Come here. Oh, she's on damage. She's damage amped right now.
Well, good. She can play with you then.
Oh, it's on. Oh, now she knows where I am. Oh, this is a problem.
Good. Say hello.
Oh.
I just never have shields.
I found her charge anchor. I don't need that. No, what the? What the babies? There! Babies! Oh! What hit me?
There's one up there.
Roll down!
I want it. How do I get up there?
Shit, she's getting a shield. Oh, I got it. No shield. You don't need it. Oh, there's another one. I might go down. Never mind, leveled up.
I put a shield thingy down for you.
Excellent. Yeah, friggin' fire! Shotgun! Hey girl, hi! Boom! Drain! Oh girl, you like fire? I'll show you some fire. Don't be invincible. Oh, she can Dreadwind!
Yeah, I'd run from that. That hurts. Oh!
I'm coming, bruh!
I turned around and there was an exploder.
Shit, no, I can't. How do you get up there?
I'll at the end of the stairs.
Okay.
Run! What are those little legs?
Yes! Ain't no one dying on my watch, please!
Listen, I'm probably dying. Let's be honest.
Come on, please! Come on. Oh no, she teleported away from my damage amp! Oh, you bitch. You know what, though? Oh, okay, I'm fine.
Don't go up here! Fuck you! No! Play with Scott, he likes you!
Take a damage amp, bitch! Can I kill her with my... I killed her with my scrap trap. My day is made.
Grab the loot.
Why is there no...
Goodbye,
sister.
Ooh.
Thrall, your fee. A job efficiently done.
The gates was closed. The Dane left faster than she'd come in. I could get some rest. Maybe even pay my rent this month.
Who is he paying rent to?
He has an office.
Oh, bonnets.
Was that D'Andy?
Yeah.
Hey, mister. Wait, wait, this door is open!
Six. What?
Oh, there's Attikus.
The end of the map.
Do we check everything out over here? I think so.
We're missing 6 points. I feel dirty.
Unless they're in that room with him. Because I see a treasure chest in there.
Yeah, I went everywhere else. I can't find anything.
Okay. Let's go. Open some stuff. It's all bonus credits in here.
Ooh, common gear. All right. All right, more common gear. Oh, yeah. We're fucking rich.
I didn't put a shotgun shell in my mouth, but it played the animation.
What's that in there?
Hey guys. I think it glitched.
Oh, talk to her.
Oh. Let me out!
No, I'm trapping you.
Mission complete!
Get this noir!
That's a pretty good score for two people.
Especially if you're just walking around for half a minute. Ooh, look at this. Ooh, look at that.
We're definitely gonna get the skin, I think. Not the taunt, but we'll get the skins.
Well, you're welcome for all my revive points.
Yeah.
There's nothing attack
Scott
in video games!
Oh. That boss pretty much ignored me completely.
Ooh. I got a skin.
Tempest Gnaw. Tactical gym clothes. Ooh, I like that. Mine is gray and red. What color scheme is yours?
I'll have to look. Ha, I killed more things than you. Fuck you.
Well, I don't doubt that for a second.
I have three things replaced. What?
Beep. Quick.
Giant cranberry is dark, various grays with a nice maroon.
So that was the first story ops. We hope you guys enjoyed, because I sure as hell did, and I'm really excited about Toby's then. Toby is next. I think it's called a friendship raid. But I think we get Kid Ultra before the next story op. Also, I don't want to alarm you, Teth, but one of Kid Ultra's abilities may or may not be to absorb someone else's ability and use it against them. A la Mega Man. Because they said that one of their influences for Kid Ultra was Mega Man, and Mental Mars he slowed down the stream, and there's a section in their reveal stream where Wrath throws a crossblade at him, he glows, and then he throws a crossblade out when Wrath is no longer on the screen. And we were like, what?
All the suing. Just all the fucking suing.
Let's check out our new skin, baby! Yeah, that's gonna be my new default, I'm pretty sure.
Mine's my default.
What'd I get? I got quick and dirty. What is it? Oh, allowing more free use of scrap trap. Yes. Yes. Yes, bitch.
Yeah.
Yas, bitch. Where did I mess up on the boom boom? Oh, damn it, I messed up on the boom boom. I did damage over time. Oh, balls. Tactical gym clothes. Oh, I really like this. It's white and red. And black. Set as default, baby! Definitely putting my new title as Tempest Gnaw. Mmm. But yeah, with that, this match finished, and oh, Tempest, no, there it is. Yeah. We will see you guys again soon. Later. Bye.